the majority of our research is trying to develop new materials that can get drugs to the place that they need to go in the body and also deliver those drugs at the rate they need to be delivered in the body for the best therapeutic effect. That's the core of what we do. And then we also look at some also tissue engineering applications, trying to develop new materials to better develop functional tissues for implantation. Aspiring academics, I think the best thing to do is just try to experience as many things as possible in your training. So I started off doing asphalt research. So I made, I think, 1,600 beams of asphalt with different polymers in them and tested them, ruined 5 pants and 3 pairs of shirts, looked like a wreck every day. And now I'm making nanomedicines and hydrogels for treating people. And it's just been kind of a looking at the opportunities, seeing what interests me, and following those opportunities. And I think that's sort of the best advice I can give, because often it's really hard to identify what you're really passionate about before you really know what the opportunities are out there to pursue.